we're going to start off at the sternum, the sternoclavicular ligament, we have the clavicle, we have the humerus, coracoid process, acromion process, then we're going to go back to the scapula. Scapula, we got the inferior border, lateral border, medial border, then we have the coracoid humeral ligaments, the acromioclavicular ligament, transverse, the glenohumeral, superior, middle, and inferior. Alright, we're moving on to the muscle testing. Okay, it's gonna go up. Deltoid, push. Okay, go up, push. And a posterior, push. Okay, insertion is deltoid tuberosity. Okay, okay. Just testing infraspinatus and teres major, minor. Push. Yeah. Alright, trap, upper trap. So you're gonna do chin to the sky, ear to the shoulder. Thumb let me pull you out of this position. That's upper trap. Thumb up. Okay. Middle trap. Push. Alright. What else? Okay. So you're gonna go prone. That's for teres major. Okay. Lower trap, you're gonna have thumb down. Okay. You're gonna go up. Okay. Alright, push. This is for lower trap. Don't let me put you out of this position. Okay. Alright. Lats. Push. Okay. All right.